This is the place.
Friend. touching the pad.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
That's gross. That's normal. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, close that. That's gross. Okay. Random. End of things. I need a fuse. Please don't do that. Okay.
Boo!
Oh, hi there.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
Happy Stardom.
Ecstatic.
Your name's Al Capone. Oh, you can dab too. Damn.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Fuck you, Taro. I wanna go.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Okay.
Weekend sub, yeah. Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Jack and Marguerite.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Turtle.
Andre!
Oh, Turtle's dead.
Andre!
He's fucked.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
He got raped.
Where is he?
Un-raped.
Fucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Will do. Al Capone. Your new name is Turtle, because I like Turtle. R.I.P. Turtle.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Turtle. Wait, I know your new name's Turtle. Damn it.
Andre, where are you, man?
Turtle. Where are you? Did you go up the chimney?
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Spooky.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Da-na-na-na. Look at that ass, though. Is that Turtle? It's by your bones.
You first.
Nah, fuck you.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
No. Fuck you.
What do you see? What is
fucking
it?
Death. I don't fucking... Turtle? Turtle? Oh!
Ah!
Turtle's dead!
Jesus.
So, that means there should be a thingy over here. We should press it and go exactly where those guys are. Right? Yes, right. Look, there's Turtle down here still. Okay. Wonderful. That's fucking wonderful.
Damn it.
I'm stuck down here now. Turtle's right here. Turtle's right here. Okay, that's normal too. Yep. I'm like a turtle, actually. I really like turtle. Yeah, that is turtle. Look at that beard. And turned or dead. Okay, so looks like she's still got bolt cutters. Got some bolts.
Mia?
Mia?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Can't. freak out. Mia.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Oh, great. Fuck. Oh, look, there's a doll up there. It's probably gonna kill me. Yay. I'm gonna shave my pants.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Mia? Mia? You playing, girl? He take you. Back all the way over here. Thank you. dark down there.
Here. Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. That's normal. Okay. Noises. Please, don't do that. Thank you. Attic. That marks up. Yep. I'm responding. Thank you. saved in this attic. Safety attics. Okay. Okay, Mia, you're supposed to be dead.
It's okay, it's me.
Nope, no killer.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
She has a knife behind her back, her shadow.
You shouldn't have done that!
Okay.
It fucking hurts!
That's a screwdriver in my head. Asshole. Cut my arm off. Asshole. Attic. Attic. No, let's get my arm. Okay. What to do?
It all happens now.
I don't know what to do.
You don't understand.
That's horrifying. Okay. Fuck you, Mia. Fuck you. Fuck you in your head.
I am responsible.
Fuck you, Mia. Cut my arm off. Okay! Hi, Mia. Fuck you.
The core must be destroyed.
How do I reload with my arm?
They're relying!
They should be like fucking dead.
Family, son.
Oh, Walter White. He's beautiful.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh, I got an arm. Thing. Maybe.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. Oh, it's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Is that Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh. 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 Not again.
You're not doing it, Marguerite. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just
eat it. Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Walter White. Can't be.
slip out before dinner was done.
I see.
Oh God.
Go through the door. Stop running, what is that? Okay, I don't know what that is. Fuck.
Time to grow up here.
I don't know what
Ethan.
To do. What is this? Sorry, Walter White. I was spaced a guard. Hatch key. Did I die?
You're alone, and now you're gonna die that way.
Okay, you are dead. Thanks. Hatch key. It's fucking spooky. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. Okay. Hatch. Oh, it's a hatch. There. Spooked. Oh, fucking God.
God damn! How am I gonna replace this?
Oh, fuck, okay.
You're wasting your time!
Where's the hatch key? Where's the hatch key? Where's the hatch key?
I found you!
You did. Fuck. Fuck's the hatch key, you just made a door for me.
You came to the wrong house, boy!
Damn it, I died. My leg, my stump. That's not how that works. Don't. No,
what the
don't.
Fuck?
It's a fucking liar. That's not how that works.
Okay. Run! He's daddy!
Go fucking down the hatch, you cock.
Alright.
Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Okay, cool. I'm scared now. This is like the thing. Oh, look, I'm gonna have to lockpick this. Shut up.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. Yeah. You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hey, over here! Hey, you! Open!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
That's a big ass knife. That's not a pocket knife. Open. This? Yes. Why can't I do that with my hand?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh, boy. I'm in the head like 20
hey,
times.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? Okay. What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
It fucking appeared out of nowhere. Okay, so his gun is there. How'd you get over there?
I'm gonna kill everyone of you.
Ooh, get wrecked. Oops. 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 Bad shot. Oh, no. Car key. Ooh, I got a car key.
Oh, okay. Shit! Oh, Ethan! You
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
I fucked up. So surely he's dead, right? Nope. Should both be dead, actually. Fuck.
This isn't the end, you know?
Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm inside of him.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Holy shit! Okay. Death and dead. Death dead. Death dead. Definitely dead. Shotgun shells. One, thanks. Thing. Now what? Let's open. Spook guy. This looks like a safe area. Shoot me, shoot me. Oh, okay. Wait. Does it want me to shoot it?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, this is like the puzzles from first one. Living room. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right here. Okay. It's a dog looking and barking. Living room? This is main hall. I don't know where the living room is. Shotgun! Oh fuck. I fucked up. The fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Something that's that big. So I can take the shotgun. Wait, my fucking. Can I have my light back? Shit. Oh, look, there's Buckley.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Over here, Mom.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired
fuck.
Of your book.
I need to come in.
You've been a bad girl!